Yeah, good, man. How's your week been?
It's been good. Pretty busy. Been a lot of band stuff going on last week. Getting ready to like put our new name out and flood out every day. Been working on it, which is good.
You're still using Forbidden Envy?
No.
No.
We're changing it. We changed our name this week. Got our final video back today.
What's
called Red Morning Light. Red Morning Light.
As in morning, as in death?
No, morning, as in like morning, sunrise. Not death, no. Red Morning Light. We haven't put anything up yet. I'm just in the middle of like releasing all the stuff. And it's looking really good though. I've got to...
The Kings Leon, have they got a song called Red Morning Light?
They do, yeah. They do.
I thought that someone did Kings of Leon.
Kings of Leon, Red Morning Light, one of those.
That's off their first album, isn't it? Yeah, first song. It's a great song.
It was impossible to find a name. Impossible. We looked about 8 months and like found one. So now I'm in the process. We've got like a calendar right now. I'm just going back to the basics, like getting all the dates ready. Going to start harping up a release. Start harping our name a bit now. Haven't done much for a few months now, so it's a bit like everyone's just like waiting on what we're going to do. So
it's good.
I've got a list of emails as well, who we're going to start posting to once the song's out. I'll sit down with you one lesson, even if we just sit down for 10 minutes to talk about it properly. But I'd love to show what we've got. I'd love to just sit down and show you like the video and show you what we're doing.
Yeah, let's...
It's looking good.
Let's probably do that in the next couple of weeks. Let's go over the biz part of it just for 15 minutes.
Yeah, for sure. And I can show you what we're looking at doing. Like,
yeah. Have you got the Australasian Music Directory?
Yeah, I do.
All right, cool. If you got that, that's the Bible. Everything's in there that you want to send it to, but we want to strategically send it to the right people.
Of course. We're not looking at releasing it for another month or so anyway, so we've got some time.
Yeah.
But we're just at the moment just like getting our pages all fit, like sort of planning. Like we're going back to Adelaide this week for a couple of days. Catching up with our video guy. I'm going to do some like promo videos and some photo shoots and stuff. Get that all sorted out with him.
Just make sure that you got a Facebook page.
Yeah, of course. Facebook, website.
Website, yes.
Yeah.
YouTube.
Yes.
Well, YouTube's huge, dude.
Spotify.
Yes, Spotify. Yeah. Well, once your stuff's released, we're going to put it on iTunes and Spotify. Right.
Yeah. We got.
But we've got all that. But. Yeah. And just filming bits and pieces, just like, you know, like this here and there, filming bits and pieces, because you can put that on YouTube.
Of course, yeah, that's right.
About how we rehearse this song, how we're in the studio.
Of course, yeah, exactly.
Or have an interview about how the song came about.
Of course, yeah.
So all different bits and pieces.
Right.
So
we've had this guy from Adelaide. He's really like jumped on board with us, and he's really keen. His work is incredible. Like, he's only 19, but I'll show you his video. It's unbelievable. So he's really wants to jump on board with all our like footage, and this week we're going to go to this cool spot in Adelaide and get some cool videos of us talking about like how we're going to release this song. And so yeah, he's got a lot of ideas as well, which is good.
With videos as well too.
Yeah.
This is just my personal opinion.
Yeah.
It's my personal opinion. I remember when Yellow by Coldplay came out.
Mm.
Remember I heard it on the radio firstly.
Yeah, I know that song.
Huge. It was a big song, played on Triple M, Triple J, everywhere. And then I seen the clip, and I went, that's an interesting clip.
Okay.
It's them on the beach
with
a yellow filter.
Yeah, that's it.
And then I read somewhere with one of the members from Coldplay that they did it themselves for £50 or something.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, crazy.
Oh, I don't know what happened. I think the film crew, something happened.
Yeah, okay.
They said, let's just grab a handy cam, go down the beach.
That's crazy.
And they did it themselves.
Wow.
And it's a cool clip.
Cool clip.
If you've got a good song, the song's going to carry it.
Of course, yeah.
Because I'll be honest, I was looking at some singing apps.
Yeah.
Because we're going to put out an app, so I was having a look at the garbage that's out there. And that's no word of a lie. so ours is going to... Anyway.
Yeah.
And there was this clip, so I was... Actually, no, there was a forum about apps.
Mm.
And then so they had paid stuff. And there was a video on the side.
Yeah.
Of... A Melbourne girl.
Yeah, yeah.
And I looked at the photo, got me. I go, well, that's cool. That's a cool photo.
Yeah, okay.
You know, and then I clicked it. And then I went, yeah, you know, this song, the video's cool.
Yeah.
The song's like not
mass. Yeah.
Not getting me.
Okay.
You know what I mean? Like, yeah, the songs didn't yank the crank. It was an interesting clip. I just remember the photo. It had, she had a thing on.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
And she was sitting in a chair, but there was a handcuff just at the back. Oh, right. And that's what sort of got me. I went,
yeah, like, caught your attention, yeah.
This is weird, yeah, yeah, you know? And then okay. The first half of the clip was her going around a house with a blindfold on. And then I heard the first chorus and then I just clicked straight off.
So it wasn't like, didn't catch it?
No. Yeah.
There's a lot about the song as well, of course.
So yeah, the song you've got to have the song. Hey, there are great clips, man. You know, Bring Me the Horizon.
Yeah, good video.
You know, follow me or you, yeah, or whatever it is.
Yeah, no, I'm 100%.
Clips,
yeah,
off the chain, yeah. You know, just, and the clip honestly is distracting from how good a song
it is.
It's
true.
It's a effing good song.
Yeah, but you're looking at the video.
But I'm going,
yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah, this
is,
yeah,
off.
Crazy,
the,
yeah.
This is, look at the, what's
yeah, happening? Yeah, yeah, I get what you mean.
Zombie, well, yeah, man, can't shoot someone like that.
Yeah, true.
It was like, yeah, it was actually distracting.
Okay.
You know, it's such a good song. It was, yeah, actually cool. Distracting, yeah, from what it was, you,
I
know.
I believe it. I think with us as well, like right now, we're just trying to just write and record as much as we can, just get heaps of songs under us and just keep putting songs out. Just keep, like, you know, of course, just have heaps of bags of songs, but you're going to start emailing people, they're going to be like, what do you got? If you've got nothing, it's like, why even email? So
That's the bottom line with, yeah, this, with the industry.
With anything, it is, yeah, 100%.
You got to have good songs, right, man. Yeah, the cream goes to the top.
No, I believe it.
And you've got to have the songs, man. You can have the best, you can have the Bring Me the Horizon clip. If you put, you'll get 7 people watching it, man.
That's right. Yeah, the songs will be catchy.
The song's got to do it, man.
Of course.
It's,
of course.
And that's what it's about. Because then it's going to get played on radio.
That's what you want, yeah, that's right.
And that's free advertising,
that's right,
man.
That's right.
So,
yeah.
We'll talk
about it properly.
We'll talk,
yeah,
the beers just for about 15 minutes. Just bring a pen and a notepad and we'll talk about where you should be going, what you should be doing,
yeah,
getting,
sure,
traction here firstly.
Yeah, of course, yeah.
And then taking it OS.
Yeah, that's right.
You know.
I've been seeing a lot of bands from around Australia, like Sydney and stuff, mates bands doing the sort of same thing. And I see some like bands from in Sydney, like this one rock pop band that signed to this, I think it's a UK label or something. And out of nowhere, right now they're just fucking like touring over there. Their fucking page is just blowing up. It's because like over there. So it's like it sort of shows me like anyone can really do it if you've got the cool song. Like the songs are good and you know they can see something happening. you know, and you can just tell like they're playing over there now. Out of nowhere, they're just blowing up. Like, no, that wouldn't happen here. They're playing a few shows here still, but it's like over there, they're just killing it. Just everyone loves it there.
You know, the Australian, Asian, European, and American market, they're 4 completely worlds apart markets.
I believe you with that.
Australia's closer to the American market,
yeah.
But the UK market,
different again.
It's so different. Even if you go down to, like a lot of the Eastern Bloc countries, like Germany and Croatia, is different to UK.
Yeah, I believe,
you know what,
yeah,
I mean?
Yeah,
so, but it's still the UK market's huge, man. They're not trend orientated.
Yeah, 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 okay.
You know, if you're not a post hardcore band in America, you can effing forget about it.
Yeah,
or
right.
doing
yeah.
R&B.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
forget about it, man.
Yeah, I know.
It's
different everywhere, isn't it?
But it's just, and you just got to put it out there, man. And you just got to keep on writing good songs.
That's it. That's what it's like. That's right. You can't just stop.
And
like it's been flat out writing.
And exactly, just
the amount of things I got, like voicemails on my phone of just little things, just
ideas, man.
Ideas, so.
Yeah, as it comes up, do it.
It's like
Harry's in
you said,
you know, and they're recording over and all sorts of stuff,
yeah,
and
yeah.
You know, they, the last thing that they're worried about is Australia. They're an Australian band. They don't care.
They
don't even get played here, man. And they still play.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, to big venues.
Just
here.
Yeah, so it's just over there.
But they don't care.
I know. I believe you. It's just
they
there.
Absolutely don't care about
different world,
the Australian market.
Like us, we haven't been there before, so I wouldn't know. But once you go, there's a different world. Hey.
They're huge. Okay. They're
unbelievable.
They're massive over there. You know, so that's just what you want to do. Don't. Yes. We want to break here in Australia.
Of course,
yes, we do. But just do your math, man. You know, just look at the population here in Australia compared to.
And everyone loves it. Like, it's just big.
Yeah.
It's just,
It's bigger. That's all it is. Anyway, mate.
We'll talk about it.
Let's jump on the ball, yeah, and we're going to do the second section of the breathing.
I've been doing this every I've been doing it every day as well.
Beautiful. Yeah. Let's jump on the ball. Let's revise what we did last week.
Yeah.
And then we're going to I'm going to give you a new section of that breathing.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. So we'll just revise last week firstly. So the seat's in the right spot. Yep, that's perfect.
And everything you do. You breathe all your air out, and you can still breathe a bit while you're on it.
Breathe all your air out, relax on the ball, try not to breathe air in, feel the heartbeat, a pulse if you can.
Mm-hmm.
If you need to breathe, just breathe in a little bit. But breathe it right out, just relax and try to feel the heartbeat, a pulse. Did you show the back of your head again, dude?
Yeah, I did it today, but I want to do it shorter because it'll last by Sunday. So it's a bit longer by Sunday. When I get, it's very short right now.
It is.
But by Sunday, I want it to grow a bit, so just put some photos. It's like skin.
Jesus Christ. It's like a militant haircut in the military.
Military.
Okay, let's do what we did last week. So just 80% diaphragmatic breath. That's it. Let's not see this top hand raised too much for me, Steph. That's good. A little bit deeper down here. That's good. And out. Yeah, let's not tighten just yet. I know we tightened on four and five. Breathe it in. That's good. Breathe it right out. One more. Stop, tighten. Excellent. Now, Steph. That's called an 80% diaphragmatic breath, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, good. You're gonna jump back on the ball, not yet there, but when you get up, you're gonna do an 80% diaphragmatic breath. Stop, feel it, and then 10% through the bronchi tube. Go like that, but take it in separately. So it's 80.
Yeah. Hold it.
10.
Okay,
don't do this, give me this hand. Don't do this, don't take good air from here. Don't go, don't take 10% from here and go,
no, yeah,
like that.
Okay.
You're going to go 80,
yeah,
and you top it up separately.
Okay.
Do you get me?
So, yeah,
80, 10,
side, yeah.
And it's only 90%. Okay, yes, it's 90%.
Okay.
We don't never want to be 100%. We don't want to be going
like
this, and singing like that.
Yeah, okay.
We want to be comfortably 90%.
Okay, yeah.
It's going to see it's in the right spot, isn't it? Yep, that's good. So back to Adelaide for the weekend, mate.
Yeah, got a couple of baby cousins that have been born.
Oh wow, congratulations.
Thank you, pretty exciting. So I'm going to see them, do some band stuff, have another practice on Monday, and then back here Tuesday. So
good.
A few days.
Be pretty quiet down there because there's
no
football.
No, nothing going on.
But you've got the Clipsal 500 coming up shortly, isn't it?
They do have that.
There we go. So the population will
have some bands playing that. But
and then the best time in Adelaide, man, Fringe Festival.
Fringe.
Off the chain. You guys still have the Fringe
Festival? Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that. Yeah, that's about it though. It's not. That's it. Fringe and the Clipsal, footy, and that's about it in Adelaide.
So three things have come out of there: football, Clipsal, and Red Morning Light.
That's it.
Have Adelaide had a big band? What's the biggest band that's come out of Adelaide?
No one. I think Guy Sebastian, he's not a band, he's a singer. No one, I have no one. Nothing.
Because like even Geelong, had the Divinals.
Yeah,
the Divinals,
I'm not sure about bands.
Geelong.
Like, Wolf Mother were from Sydney.
I need to Google.
I don't know of any big...
Isn't Sia from Adelaide?
Yeah, she does too. Yeah, Sia's from Adelaide. Sia.
She'd be the biggest thing.
Yeah, biggest, yeah.
Massive.
She'd be the biggest, yeah.
Massive.
I don't know if she has a songwriting school in the city. Sia.
Sorry?
She has a songwriting school in the city of Adelaide.
Really?
Yeah, I heard about that.
But she doesn't do it, though.
She has someone working.
She has someone working for her there.
Yeah.
Because she doesn't even live in Adelaide anymore.
No, not anymore. But she's from Adelaide. She's from Adelaide.
She would be the
biggest.
She would be the biggest export from Adelaide, for sure.
Yeah.
All right, dude, let's do this 80. 10. Good. Breathe it right out. Good. That's it. You pull that in. 80. Good. Breathe it right out. I want a little bit more down here. I want 80%. Slower. That's better. That's it. Good. Not too much up top. Just remember it's 10% up top there for me, Steph.
Yeah.
80%. 10%. Yeah, I still want it deeper down here. It's nearly like 50-50.
Okay.
So hear me. It's like...
Just
10.
Yeah,
it's only 10. That's better. Good, breathe it right out. Good. Breathe it right out. Good. This is 4 and 5, Steph. So once you're fully dilated with both, you'll tighten up the diaphragm. Yeah. Artificially tighten it up. 80. 10. Stop. Tighten up. Breathe it right out. 80. Oh.
Yeah,
you did this, Steph. You went.
Yeah.
Like that.
Yeah, okay.
Cold chisel, aren't they, from Adelaide? Didn't they originate Adelaide?
Okay. Oh, that's right. That's true.
They did.
And what's his name? Yeah, Cold Chisel.
Cold Chisel. They're Australia's probably biggest band.
Cold Chisel and Sia. That's it.
And then they went to Sydney though, but when they broke, they moved straight to Sydney once they broke. So it seems like everyone wants to get out of Adelaide.
Yeah, that's right.
I like Adelaide. It's just small.
Yeah, it's very small. Like
it's like a bit bigger than Geelong.
Yeah, no, it is. The city's fucking. It's like I've taken people to the city from Melbourne. They're like, "What is this in the city? Like, is it even a city or is this the town?"
I've only been there during Fringe Festival, you know.
Yeah, that's all right. That's pretty cool.
And it's always everywhere is bananas.
Yeah, that's that month and that is it.
You know, it's just crazy. It's like the Garden of Enchanted Things or whatever it is.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. That's cool.
It's really, really good. Okay, Steph. So remember, just fill it up 80, and then 10. That's it. Good, breathe it right out. 80. 10. That's it. We're going to tighten up once we fully dilate on both of these. Stop, tighten. Good, breathe it right out. Last one. 80. That's better. Yeah, that looked like 80. You took longer to get it in there. Yeah, that was better. Okay. Steph, do you feel that you're 90%, comfortably 90% full there?
Yeah, pretty much. I could do a bit more, maybe a bit more in the diaphragm.
Yeah, I would probably stretch that out a little bit more. Because you're so tall and lean, we probably just want to get a little bit more
air. So, like, I did that twice. Is that still twice a day?
Still twice a day.
So what ones do I do? The first one and that one?
Both.
Both.
So, the first one, just 80%.
Yeah, and the last two.
And the second one?
Twice, or the second one is it?
Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it 4 times this week.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, so 2 of each.
Okay, 2 of each this week. Yeah, okay, that's good.
All right, cool. Do you have a song here today, Steph?
We're doing that Robbie Williams song a bit.
Oh yeah, have you got that?
I got the lyrics. Yeah, I got it. Yeah.
How's that coming
That's
along?
That's cool. Yeah, the second verse is very similar to the first. Just the bridge is a bit different. But it's good.
Good. All right. That's good. And you're going okay with your cries?
Yeah. All right. Good.
And you've been following these gears here as well too.
Yeah, I have been. Yeah, they're very good. Like tells you like
exactly what they do.
Yeah.
All right. Cool. Let's actually. We'll put this here in front of you.
Yeah.
We'll
go
and set your song up there for us.
That's cool.
I'm gonna get the music stand.
Have you got that little iPhone cord?
Yes. Yeah. I'll get that for you. Okay. Shine for you. Bloody iPhone 7.
Yeah, it's pretty high, isn't it? Been busy yourself? Yeah.
Yeah, I've got lots of projects on, man.
That's good.
Lots of projects. You know, I've got Vox singing academy. I've got a crew of people at work for me, so now overseeing Vox.
Yeah, of course.
The online course, so we're really trying to market that overseas.
Good.
We're going to be putting together an app. We're going to be releasing an app.
That's good.
Early next year, so I'm working on
that.
On that. So yeah.
That's good.
Yeah, lots of different things. Yeah, probably spreading myself a little bit thin. I have to put a project on hold.
Yeah, fair enough.
So okay, let me. Okay, so let's just follow the instructions here.
Yeah.
Sing along with Robbie.
So adamant, I'm contemplating. thinking about thinking
the change.
It's overrated, just get another drink and watch me come undone. They're selling razor blades and mirrors in the streets.
Good.
I pray when I'm coming down, you'll be asleep. If I ever hurt you, your revenge will be so sweet, because I'm scum and I'm your son. I come undone.
Excellent. That was good. Good cries for there, man. Excellent.
I come undone.
Let's keep it going.
So rock and roll. So corporate suits, so damn ugly, so damn cute, so well-trained, so animal, so need your love, so fuck you all. I'm scared, scared of dying, I just don't want to.
It's dynamic here.
If I stop lying, I just disappoint you. Come undone, they're selling razor blades and mirrors in the streets.
It's a King Christ, Lord.
I pray when I'm coming down, you'll be asleep. If I ever hurt you, your revenge will be so sweet, because I'm scum and I'm your son. I've come undone.
So what I wanted to get to, the bridge, because we hadn't done it.
So write another ballad, mix it on a Wednesday, sell it on a Thursday, buy a yacht by Sunday. It's a love song, a love song. Do another interview, sing a bunch of lies, tell about celebrities that I despise, and sing love songs. We sing love songs, so sincere.
Cool. The rest of the song's the same. Sell the razor blades, mirrors in the... He just goes up for one more note in that there, so it's pretty much the same. Man, we're going to do more prep work next week, man. We're going to go over this next week. I'm going to work just through this bridge, because the rest is the same. What other song are you going to bring in for me next week?
I'll bring in a Dean Lewis song I had.
Yeah.
A different.
And then let's bring in an original after that.
Yeah, of course. That's cool.
With the instrumental version of your song, let's source the instrumental of this next week. 100% we're going to go straight up next week with the instrumental, because all this is very good.
Good.
Just remember with this, such a saint but such a whore. Just work that up a little bit more. Such a whore.
I can hold it up more.
Yeah, sing that for me.
Such a saint but such a whore.
That's it. So indecisive, so adamant.
So indecisive, so adamant.
It's adamant. Make sure the man is involved.
Ment.
That's
it. Yeah.
And this thing here, remember the pre-chorus, and when we come to the second one there, remember it changes, it gets more dynamic.
Okay?
So the first one is a... I'm contem... I don't know the melody. Contemplating, thinking about thinking. So same with the second verse, exactly the same repeat. I'm not scared of dying, I just don't want to. So remember, it's a bit more dynamic, so it's two, okay? A bit more dynamic for that there.
That's cool, yeah.
All right, okay. Let's quickly break down the bridge here. As you said, I've just done a couple of quick arrows here while we're singing it. Some smiles on your loves, man. Even though it's like love, hear the vowel of love. It's la-art, it's a-love-art. You're going, we sing love songs. Yeah. It's we sing love songs. Okay. Hear the difference?
Okay.
Let's go back. We're going to hear Robbie. We'll use him as a soundboard, and then we'll break it down. And then we'll work. We'll go with the backing track next week. BB, big breath.
Yeah.
Because you're going to get right to here, man.
Yeah, it's true. Let's stop.
So write another ballad, mix it on a Wednesday, sell it on a Thursday, buy a yap a Sunday. It's a love song. So we're going to take it up. So this is all gear two here.
Yeah,
it's a love song, 2 1/4 with a smile and a cry. Can you sing that for me, Steph, if you can? Yeah. So it's from the start.
So write another ballad, mix it on a Wednesday, sell it on a Thursday, buy a yacht by Sunday. It's a love song, a love song.
Yo, I need more than that love. Hear me? It's a love. More smile, more cry. It's a love song.
A love song.
That's it. You've got to get that big smiles like that.
Yeah.
Big time.
Okay.
Because we were sitting underneath it, and there's little cries on this.
That's a massive thing to the sound, isn't it?
It does. That's the way you place huge, them out. Huge.
Yeah.
And these are good. These are good, the little arrows. So write another ballad, mix it on a Wednesday, sell it on a Thursday, buy a yacht. So you can hear those hits. It's the same thing here.
Second.
Can we sing? It's exactly the same melody. Okay. We'll listen to him. That for me?
Yeah.
Do another interview, sing a bunch of lies, tell about celebrities that I despise, and it's a love song, a love song.
Good. And this last one is We Sing Love Songs So Sincere.
We sing love songs so sincere.
Okay, so if this is two and a quarter, these loves, make sure they go up a little bit more. We sing love songs so sincere. You've got to have a massive smile. You can actually hear that they mix him out of here. They put a guitar over the top of him because he's struggling a little bit.
That's
sincere.
Yeah, okay.
You hear the guitar gets mixed over the top of his voice.
Yeah.
Have a listen to it when you go back. Yeah, well, so hopefully Robbie Williams doesn't...
That's funny.
Doesn't come and kill me here. But huge smile. So sincere.
So sincere.
That's it. And you just need to hold it
just for two seconds.
Okay, that's gear 2 1/2. Just hold it for 2 seconds. He's holding it for 4. Just hold it for 2. That's it. Just let it down.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's good.
All right, cool. Go with this, bring this in next week for me.
Yeah.
Okay. We're going to go once with Robbie, once with the backing track, but it's pretty much done. We'll go over the Dean Lewis song as well too.
Cool. Yeah. All good.
Excellent.
Thanks for that.
No problem, Steph.
We're doing 2:30 or do we do 4:30 again next week?
Now let's go with 2:30 for next
week. We're changing that right now.
I've got lots of different people coming in at 10:30, all sorts of things happening. So let's leave it for that just for now.
No, that's cool. Thank you very
much. Mate, have a good week.
You too.
Practice hard. Keep on practicing your scars every day.
For sure.
And have fun over in Adelaide. I will see you next week.
Sounds good. Thanks, mate. Take it easy.
Bye bye.
See ya.